You need to understand why you want to write a book. Mm. You know, for a lot of people, it's just ego, right? which, you know, I'm not the ego police. You know, if you want to write a book because you want something on the bookshelf, on your bookshelf, and say that that's yours and that's your accomplishment, great, like, do it, right? But there is definitely reasons why you should not write a book, right? Mm-hmm. So I don't know off the top of my head what these are. We have a blog post, mm-hmm. who should write a book, who should not write a book. I think if you Google like who should not write a book, like our post should come up, right? But understand why it is that you're writing a book. Is mm-hmm. it out of ego? Okay, that's fine if it is. Mm-hmm. Is it just because you want to share your story and you want to write a memoir? Perfect. Mm-hmm. Is it to build your business? Is it to build a brand? Is it to build confidence? Mm-hmm. How are you going to leverage the book, right? Mm-hmm. I think that, at least initially, that is a good frame to look at of, okay, because everyone says they want to write a book, right? Mm-hmm. Everyone wants to be an author, mm-hmm. you know, generally speaking. I'm sure there's one or two people on the globe that don't. Mm-hmm. But, you know, it's a bucket list item for a lot of people. But really getting to the core of why you want to write it, who is this for, who are you seeking to impact, and you know, how does this play into your life? Because writing a book, even as easy as we make it, it's still at minimum 8 or 9 months of working with us. You know, that's a better part of a year, so it's not a light investment. If you're going to write it on your own, I mean, people can knock out a manuscript in a month or two, but for most people it's 1, 2, 3 years. So you've just diving into it and starting to write the thing because you listen to this podcast and it gets you fired up and you're ready to roll and start, you know, writing and publishing your book. This isn't something you want to jump into. You want to really understand, why is this the right thing for you and why now, and who's this for? Who's this book is going to serve? So that, and I think that's an important thing to start with anything, whether if you're starting a business or a project or a book, you know, who are you serving and why is one of the best places to start with it.